So this is where I ended up after dropping out of college. Making $12 an hour as a floor partner at Orsk. The all-American furniture superstore that promises a better life for everyone. It's not so bad, really. And sure, weird stuff's been happening around here lately. But I put in for a transfer, so I won't be trapped here much longer. All I gotta do is make it through one more shift. What could go wrong?